The fundamental challenge is to preserve the internet and its core values, and we need to make sure that internet remains global, open, end-to-end, and internet remains as internet, and that is the most fundamental challenge, because there are threats, especially in the form of legislation that does not understand how the internet works. So that is what is important, to preserve the internet.